Now tell me the secrets to the Wishing Star.
Well, it's not what you wish for, it's how you wish.
Really?
Oh, yeah. You have to be careful. Things are taken so literally nowadays.
You don't say.
Absolutely. Now, what are you considering?
Well, tops on my wish list. I'd like to own the world.
Here you go. It spins. Nice, isn't it?
No, I don't want that. Ah, here we go. How about fame and fortune?
Here's fame with Irene Cara and a subscription to Fortune magazine.
Rats. Wait. I could wish for the Midas touch. Everything I touch will turn to gold.
Yeah, including food. Try eating a solid gold turkey. Adios, bye, cuspids.
I never realized this wish business was so complicated.
Tell me about it.
Ah, how about I wish for youth and beauty?
Huh? Here you go. A kid and a horse.
Let me put it another way, then. How about eternal youth? Then I could be 16 forever.
Then you'd go back to being 16 and relive that same year over and over. And you'd have zits and no one would ever date you.
Ugh, never. I know. I'll wish for $1 million. No, make that $2 million.
Just be glad it's not mating season.
Wait, I got it. What if I wish for all the dough in the world?
Sounds good to me. Ha! Dough. Like pastry dough. It's a joke. You get it?
Yes. And now it's your turn to get it. Captain, take the Warners away and have them executed.
Yes, sir!
Our joke was funnier.